Ghost Leader 1600, and today we are back playing Solaris with the one and only Mittens Don't Play. He is broadcasting on his YouTube channel as well. His name is the same as shown on the screen. Today we're just going to continue off where we left off with the game. Not a whole lot more to say about that, so hope you all enjoy the video and stay safe, stay strong, as always. Let's get into it. So we should. Okay. That should be all set. Okay, how my credits look, how my materials look. That looks good, looks good. That could be better. Okay, everything else looks fairly well. Alright.
All right, you ready?
Yep, let's do it.
All right, well, we're at the beginning of what, July? It's July 1st.
Yeah.
We could get resituated with everything at the moment.
System. Where's my scientist even at? He's over there. Okay. They're good. My fleet, good.
To start it up for time.
Yeah.
All right.
That's all set. I never really watched how fast the time actually goes.
Receipt complete.
Yeah, it's like a day a second. Feels like it's a lot faster online.
It does. Single
I
player's like,
know.
why is this so long?
Oh my goodness.
It's
All right,
first
yeah,
of the new
I
year.
think I might slow it down to two. Yeah, I think two will be fine.
Anomaly found.
Sure, why not?
Construction complete.
Man, your empire just really fucking hates me.
It be like that sometimes. I told you they don't like authoritarian. Active sense readings. Oh my god. It's like, why didn't you just ask for both ways?
Hey. I tried. And that's what I'm saying, your people don't fucking like me.
Oh, wrong one. Tried to start a communication with myself.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete.
Sometimes there's just too much going on at once.
System survey complete.
Look, I'm zoning out a little bit too much. I'm trying to focus on building or
you and me both.
I don't think I should put an intellectual here. But it's okay.
Construction complete.
And then after that, I need to go through the system.
Incoming transmission. Special project complete.
Finally met somebody who's peaceful. Oh my god. Like, actually peaceful.
Nice.
Situation log updated.
We met what in my home system? Doing all that. I thought the Oxox had more space than that. There it is. Yeah, never mind. There's their main area.
Special project complete.
There's space form life forms, which the Wolfpack Head of Society Research has come to refer to that as Dianke, are declared creatures capable of accessing some lower dimensions of subspace. They roam from system to system with remarkable ease. They gaze on gas common to the upper layers of many gas giants. It is highly unlikely, to say the least, that this is either their only food source, but intake of other nutrients has yet to be observed. They will rarely, if ever, attack. When provoked, they can safely be ignored.
The okay. Space and amoebas.
Yeah.
No, they're space amoebas. But yeah, those are usually one of the pretty chill ones.
It's like, if you want me to call you back, leave me a fucking message.
Beep. There's so many planets that freaking aren't inhabitable by me. It's okay, that's why I'm making robots.
Reports of deep space drones in certain systems have been investigated. The drones appear to be workers and custodians of autonomous orbital mining operations established a millennia ago and then soon abandoned by all but the drones themselves. Judging by the state of the process equipment, their purpose is obvious enough mining, but who it is that attacks them is not immediately apparent. What is obvious is that no shipment of minerals has been retrieved from the system in hundreds, if not thousands of years. They may be old drones, but they should keep up under close watch by the Sith.
Situation log updated.
Yeah, let's do that.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I'm gonna put time on one speed at the moment. I'm gonna start editing my ship real quick.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
What you doing? Change the civics. I want to change my fucking ethics.
What do you mean?
My government ethics.
Like on if you're xenophobe or whatever.
No, the authoritarian. System survey complete. Like, wanted to get that off and change it for something else.
Yeah, that's what I meant. I was just using the xenophobe as an example. But, you can embrace a faction that you have, and certain factions are, like, are backed by different things. Like, some are the militist,
That's kind of surprising.
Well, are you a dictatorship?
I don't believe so. I'm a... Yeah, no, I'm not a dictatorship. I'm a oligarchic. Holds an election every 40 to 50 years to select a new ruler.
An oligarchy.
Yeah, oligarchy.
The court.
Richard.
Then I don't know. Then you might just not have gone further enough through to get a faction in your people or whatnot.
I guess. I'll be right back.
But that's usually how I do it. There might be another way to do it, but I'm not sure.
I didn't get to the phone. Well, I should say I couldn't find the phone.
Like, well, I'm about to just start building on no more all of these.
Huh. You found it
after?
Yeah.
Resources. Might as well. We don't have too many places at the moment. Actually, yeah, let me get that. Thank you.
Anomaly found.
Yeah, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna let the dogs outside.
Okay, for sure. Pause it here for now until he comes back. These guys are expanding like crazy. That might be a fallen empire right there.
Thank you.
me. I hope this man isn't gonna be gone for long. Jeez, I need to expand something quickly. Just not sure. Got 15 months for terraforming and for robotics right now.
Bust my ass outside, goddamn fucking rain. Son of a bitch. Right. I'm back. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, I'll resume it now. I'm putting it back up to 3 speed.
3 speed. Oh, lightning. I might be losing the stream here, guys, due to the weather, because the storm's right on top of me now.
Oh my God. I know I could hear the wind. Ty, you're reading into your mic at the moment. That's what I meant. That's what I meant by I could hear the wind.
How sad.
Oh my God. Needs to stop being curators. I need to find traitors. That I need to find.
Yeah, we're like dead center of it too. Jesus. We're on like the tail end of the severe section of the storm, but we're still pretty highlighted.
Why can't there be a planet like anywhere near here? Oh, damn.
What?
The Ikarzuri Interstellar Empire is pretty big. Oh, damn. They're pretty big.
It's pretty big. Oh. That's not what I wanted to do, son of a bitch.
System survey complete. Research complete.
Oh my god, now it's starting to speed up again, Gina. Oh my god, I had two scientists die immediately.
Jeez.
Anyway, I would cancel what I was having them do.
established. Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Who died now? A governor died.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
I just don't know what to build on my planets at the moment. I thought we already had a non-aggression pack, I guess not.
Yeah, I realized that as well. But when I went into it, I was like, what the hell?
No.
Incoming transmission. System survey complete. Construction complete.
Jeez. What we thought was mountains turned out to be a giant freaking skeleton of an alien.
Yeah, I've had that one before. That's terrifying.
Research complete.
Oh hell no, they built right outside my fucking territory.
I know, right? That's what I'm saying. I'm like, we might have to go to war with these dudes soon.
Fucking Oxox.
Let's see, if I were to declare war on them, let's see. Who would... Oh, I can only invite myself. Yeah, and so like, yeah, nobody will join our war. Yeah, the only people it would be me and you.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure my fleet's not strong enough for that at the moment. What's with all these authoritarian freaking... Wow, there's so many authoritarian freaking civilizations in this game, in this map. I should probably start investing in my mine as well. Oh man. We're so gonna have some problems in this galaxy. Ships upgraded. It's just gonna be like four of us who will only get along with each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm
building up my fleet right now, so.
Like, oh my gooshness. Oh man.
Construction complete.
Yeah, your people love the trade deals I give them. They'll just say yes to basically anything I throw at them.
System survey complete.
Trade deal, huh? Okay.
Okay. I'm like, I had already sent a research agreement, but I don't know what doubling up on it does, if it does anything.
To be honest, I wasn't paying attention. I thought, cool, I got a trade deal. Sweet.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Anomaly found. Thank you.
god, these sons of beaches. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go to war with Oxox here.
Yeah, that's what I. That was the title of my video. I love how it's kind of playing out because I didn't know what to title my video. But I ended up titling it Screw Oxox. And they actually are kind of screwing us over right now, so. Hey, it works out.
Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
It's time for me to start bolstering my research.
Research complete. Research complete.
Amara's looking at you like, wait a second. Have you been here the whole time? She is so confused right now.
System survey complete.
know, Ares, we're all out of food, I know. I'm sorry, but there's just nothing I can do.
Situation log updated.
Huh?
In progress.
Sweet.
Oh my god, you declared him your rival.
God, they're huge.
Yeah. That's why I'm like, you declared them your rival?
Hey man, they started threatening me first.
It's like, let them, man. They can back up their threats at the moment.
Hi, baby. Hi, princess. What you doing? Did you sleep good?
The galaxy's starting to fill out.
Did you sleep good?
Is that a good banana chewing toy? Is that a good banana? Is that a good nana? Banana FIFA.
It's warm.
Thank you.
Tomorrow, what are you doing? Babe.
I
Hey, calm. Not in here.
Get down.
Oof. That's a heavy cops, but I will do it if it is to steal these planets. I kept forgetting to build this.
At least the Ox-Ox are kind of cut off from their main source.
Colony established. I mean, yeah, and nah.
Because, that's why I said, I said kind of. They can still get through towards the, north, yeah. No, just the west side, I should say. Her eyes are all white as shit, too. She's like, my mouth!
Construction complete. transmission. Construction complete.
Alright. I'll accept that. My technology done. So that's almost done. That's almost done. That just finished. Let's see, what can I? Damn, everyone's up north. Holy shit.
I don't know if I have run into any Fallen Empires. I know I set it to where there is Fallen Empires.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think we've run into a Fallen Empire just yet. They must be over there in the east.
Towards me.
Yep.
If not right above the Interstellar Empire.
Because I put two in, so there's bound to be two, and there's probably like maybe one or two more empires we haven't run into.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Construction complete.
And so, like, my fleet isn't where I want it to be, but my research and everything seems to be okay for the moment.
Yeah. What? Okay, let's see,
research complete.
I'm trying to end the rivalry, goddammit. Molly, what are you eating?
I can't seem to find Molly. Jeez, my empire is so spread.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
That's why I always try and keep my empire somewhat close together, so I don't get too spread out.
It's like, yeah, but it's like I have it like that because of certain worlds that I inhabit.
Yeah.
Construction complete.
Man, I can't believe Mr. House actually fucking retired.
Yeah, man, I didn't know the failure. I just knew he was a teacher.
Anomaly found.
Alright. Ship design.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete. Ships upgraded.
You just wanted to be held, you little turd.
Shit.
Yeah, but, we're seeing how the galaxy is going on.
Huh?
Did you tell Marcel about what's going on with
it? I told him a little bit, but not much. I told him that her fucking... fucking baby dad's a fucking cunt.
Construction complete.
Someone sleepy. Do you want the blanket? Here, let Daddy get off so you can get the blanket. Is this what you wanted? Did you want the blankie? You love Daddy's blankie, don't you? Love Daddy's blanket. Admiral died. He's been in like one battle.
I feel.
System survey complete.
Did you tell, does she tell you about what he's doing now? He's trying to buy her stuff now and try to make things up. Like, because he thinks he knows that she knows. So he's starting to buy her things and taking her out and everything.
Oh my god.
She didn't tell me about that. But I'm not surprised. That's the cycle of
abuse. I know.
That's what Gavin did.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck it. I gotta start investing in diplomacy, Gina.
That's the first thing I invested in was diplomacy.
It's like, well, then you should already be able to form a federation, Gina.
See, how do I start up a federation?
By pushing the start federation button when you talk to somebody.
There we go.
Well, geez, if you would have said something earlier, I wouldn't have been to invest in that shit at all.
I'm sorry. You know, I still not fucking into this game as you are, my friend.
Hey. I know, but you invested in diplomacy.
What should I change our federation name to?
Something not lame. What's our current name right now? This Sanguine Axis?
Yeah.
Why are we the Axis? I'm egalitarian for Christ's sakes.
Anomaly found. Like, is it, you wanna pause it?
For what? The name?
Yeah, because I keep getting a whole bunch of things popping up on my screen now. And I'm trying to figure out a name before I look at everything else.
I don't know. Can't you just hit random?
Nope. I clicked on rename and it put up the type screen.
I don't know.
Um, I wish there were people watching the stream so we could ask the viewers, be like, yo, viewers, what should we name our federation here, guys? Any suggestions are welcome. Fucking. But nada. Not a single viewer has popped up on my stuff today.
I don't know, the Ox Destroyers, I guess. It's like, I'm fine with the Sanguine Axis until, you know, we figure out something else. Oh, okay, your military's not that further ahead than mine. Now, if you go to our map modes, you could go to our diplomatic map now, and purple is people who we're friends with, red is, of course, enemies. The Zimmerpunk Covenant, why are they, like, pink? Like that. Oh, the map modes, yeah. You could see who hates you and who has a neutral perspective of you as well.
Yeah.
And you could see the neighborhood mode. I don't know what that is. We'll show you which empires you are considered to be. To see who is considered to be your neighbors. You're technically not considered my neighbor. Which is funny, because our borders haven't connected yet.
Yeah.
Or, like, we don't have border friction. Alright, I'm starting it back up.
Alright.
The Haz are asking for associate status.
Yeah.
Possibly. But they're gonna, you know, they're gonna have to not be fanatical authoritarians. To give them associate status at the moment.
Research complete. Situation log updated.
Man, just everyone hates fucking Ox.
Incoming transmission.
Pretty much, but nobody wants to go to war with them because they're advanced.
Yeah.
Now that's the only problem about being in a federation is we're gonna have to vote. We're gonna have to vote on who on if we want to go to war. Oh yeah, I need to get these swamps cleared out ASAP. Now the true question is...
I'll leave the ship designer to you for our Federation ships.
Okay. Let me see. Where are these planets? Orcheron and Caravan. And which one is this one? Pytheria. Ocheron.
Research complete.
Oh man, you're gonna have to wait a little bit for that. I'll get my tech up a little bit more. Yeah, because they're equivalent in technology level, but they're superior in fleet power. Compared to me, at least.
Imperium of your death once was like a membership with our Federation.
Let me see, what are they? Man, we're getting all the authoritarians in a freaking alliance. I don't know, I wouldn't offer it to them.
So decline.
Yeah, maybe. Like, we could give them associate status. Like, fine, an associate status is fine, but... we'll see about them actually joining the Federation.
Ryan, I ended up declining it.
Okay, it's fine. The only people I want for sure in the Empire is the Union of Pelusi. Those are for sure people I know I want in the Federation already. Yeah, because they've been friends with us since the beginning.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. Hey, you're okay. You're okay, Munchkin. Oh yeah, we're still streaming, huh?
Yep.
Like, this is gonna be a long-ass fucking video.
Oh, it don't matter. It's like, gotta get a good portion of it done, man. Let's see.
That is true.
The Federation, I can't design ships until I'm the president of the Federation.
I said a vote to make you the president, or...
No, it'll just happen after a certain amount of time.
Yeah.
I become president in 2260.
Amar, the passy is in your mouth. Please stop.
So in eight years, I become, what's it called?
President.
Yeah.
No, most. Well, the ones that wanted to be in our thing just joined with the Interstellar Empire.
Mm-hmm. Well, they entered into a non-aggression pact.
I know. Are you serious? Well then. Oh wow. Construction complete.
Oh wow, so the Union of Police, you won't even accept a Federation invite from me because it allows, I allow wars of aggression. Bitch. I swear. Oh well, and the Hazar won't join into our Federation either because they dislike us, supposedly.
What the fuck?
Did you hear her? I brought out the bottle. I take out the passy and she goes, Yeah!
Why do they dislike us so much? What the fuck?
And now it's like -1,000. I'm like, jeez.
It's like, it makes me want to revoke their association status.
I'm like, tell us how you really feel, man. Yeah, for Union of Police to join us, we gotta change our stance on war.
And how do we do that?
You gotta go into what's it called? What is it? Into society and go to your policies. Ugh. But I kind of don't want to go to. I don't want to go to liberation wars because then we just create vassals. And like we could integrate our vassals and whatnot.
Yeah.
But it takes a whole nother time.
Amara, stop, baby girl. Put your leg down so I can get you set up properly without your bottle falling. Daddy's just trying to help you out.
I'll walk her down, whoop-de-whoop. Oh my god, now the police put one right outside your border too.
Nice. I didn't even know there was. Oh, it's just a. No? I didn't know there was a fucking world right there. What the hell?
probably not a habitable world by you.
I guess not.
That's funny. There's a tundra world there, and a tomb world. the true question is how strong this freaking ox is my true question.
Yeah.
It's like, because I think just us two can handle them. Because, yeah, they're not in a defensive pack or anything.
Hey, Dauntless finally downloaded.
Actually, I'm equivalent to them right now. I think we could take them if we both go in at once.
Yeah, where do you want to attack first?
It's like, well, we're gonna take the places that they have nearby us.
Alright. You wanna get their ones that's right between you two, your places, and then head towards the one down by me?
Yeah, I'll set up the war here in a second. I'm just freaking, upgrading my stuff at the moment.
I'm setting up my my fleet up to a arch.
Well, yeah, beforehand, here, can I have my fleet start following yours? Do you know how to get fleets to follow each other? Or do you want to follow my fleet? Either way doesn't matter to me. I did not realize that. Hold on. Gotta pause that. Must be really lacking in food right now. But yeah, I resumed it, but my fleet's heading towards yours.
Oh. You happy you got some food?
Thing is first we shouldn't go to their territory though. First we should look for their fleet to find where their fleet's at.
Yeah.
So we could just go destroy the shit out of that first, and then Hagen we'll go take their planets.
Alright. I'm gonna put my guys. I'm putting my fleet right there until we can find where their armada is.
set up the war. And I'll make sure everybody's demands are the, Fire Tribes and Imperium entered into a defensive pact. Alright, where is their fleet at? Is the true question now. They're still not going to be able to see it until they step into somebody's,
territory.
Yeah.
That's why I kind of put our fleets, like, right in between both of ours. You can hold your bottle. Construction complete. Oh.
We got one going up north. That's in my territory.
Should we go and, or should we just wait?
Like, we could try and follow it. It might be reinforcing the one that's, the main one. I don't know, we could just go to, Pithoria if we want to and just start, bombarding that. Gotta also make sure we get some armies, going. Oh, they're up. I don't know. That's still that one. Pre-game. Yeah, I think they're up north. Because that's where that one is going.
Oh. They got their space station here.
Hostile station engaged.
Yeah, you might want to not focus on the construction. You might want to focus on the platform that's going to start shooting at you.
Yeah, I told it to attack the platform. I don't know why it started attacking their thing.
It's like, oh my god, when their spaceports are just as strong as one of our fleets. Bombardment starts until we bring armies here to take the planet from them.
Yeah, I got armies building right now. Looks like they're sending their one ship over towards us.
I wonder if their fleet had gotten destroyed or something. It might just be held up somewhere else.
Yeah. They're also sending in their construction ship as well.
Their construction ship won't do anything.
I know, I'm
think
saying.
They're just trying. I think they're just trying to rebuild their place they lost.
Yep, here's their one ship.
Oh.
That poor ship.
Those poor guys. Okay, I think the planet's done, man. I think we could stop bombarding. I think we could stop bombarding it.
Yeah,
gonna
it
make
looks
us
pretty.
Seem like the, I'm gonna make us seem like the bad guys here, man.
All right, fleet, let's go. That's what I'm gonna go do. Let's go repair the fleet.
For show, for show.
Search complete.
Hey, do I get anybody? A better general? No, I don't. Any of all my armies are done for what I've made. They're heading to Pitharia right now.
Same with the little bit of army that I created.
Okay.
Goddamn, where's my science ship at? Holy fuck, it's so far away. Like, across the entire fucking galaxy. Your army might get there before mine.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Never mind. My army's about to enter the space.
So, like, after this war, then we could change our shit to unrestricted wars. I mean, change it from unrestricted. Because I just want Ox out of my space.
Yeah.
So that, you know, they could keep their empire over there for the moment, you know.
How is it saying that this attack would be unlikely to succeed? Send a fleet to bombard the planet's fortifications before landing troops. What the hell?
I think it glitches out sometimes on my...
There's your fleet as well. Planet Fort.
Jeez, this game really wants me to invest in lasers, I guess. Oh, they're all in my space now. Oh, there's only two ships. I guess they don't have a fleet. Oh no, their whole fleet's up top. It's up north, attacking my frontier base. Or by my frontier base. Yeah, they're all the way up north. They got a power of nearly 2,000.
Where's it at? Oh, towards the,
Yeah, send them to Ronnie. Send them to my capital. Or they might be coming down here.
Should we just stay in? Should we go to your capital?
Wait. You could send them to Pitheria, because that's... Yeah, they're about to destroy our... Yeah, they're gonna destroy our transport fleets because we left them there. Incoming transmission.
Hostile fleet engaged.
And so, like, we'll go to Pitheria, finish that up, and then we'll go. Again, up to their base. Yeah, because right now they're destroying my military fleets.
Yeah.
And they're about to destroy yours too.
I told him to retreat, goddammit.
Research complete.
Yeah, they're leaving now.
Yeah.
They're faster than us, so they're gonna get away.
Yeah, all their defenses and everything were still up when I tried attacking.
Yeah, they went back up when we left.
Yeah.
Transmission.
He's attacking up a storm there.
Staying somewhere up north. I think they're waiting until we attack the ones that are in between my territories.
Yeah.
Bless you.
Got that 1% war score. Ooh, ooh.
I do want to be your wife.
Yeah.
Oh my god, finally! Merchant, where are you guys at? I need to trade with you ASAP. Oh my god, they're up there.
Construction complete.
Need to trade for minerals, my dude.
Enemy planet secured.
Nice, nice, nice. We took Z planet.
Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
Alright, should we send up the fleets to up north?
Mm-hmm. Send them to Orcheron.
Alright.
That's our next target.
I'm honestly going to end the stream here, guys. I didn't realize it was already 2 o'clock, so I gotta get some stuff done. Here. The broadcast will continue on midstream. I'm just gonna end it on my end. We're not gonna stop quite yet. We're probably just gonna go attack, and hopefully their army is coming to get us so we can destroy their fleet.